The latest Hyundai to get the full N performance treatment, like the Veloster and Kona before it, is the Elantra compact sedan. The 2022 Elantra N will hit the streets with a 276 horsepower turbocharged 2-liter four-cylinder engine paired to a standard 6-speed manual transmission. Buyers who opt for the 8-speed dual-clutch automatic will get auto-only goodies, including the N Grin Shift feature that debuted on the Veloster N. In the Elantra N, it triggers 20 seconds of turbocharger overboost for an additional 10 horsepower. The Elantra N is Hyundai's first N performance sedan. Both the Elantra and Sonata were already available in milder N-line variations, but not as true N cars. The Elantra N will likely face stiff competition from the few affordable performance cars left on the market, and expected redesigns for high-performance versions of the new Honda Civic, both the SI and Type R, and the Volkswagen Jetta, that's the GLI. While the current generation Elantra already had an aggressive exterior, Hyundai dialed up the N well past that. The front styling includes a signature N red accent at the base of the lip spoiler, as well as revised black-framed air intakes for improved brake cooling. The red line continues along the Elantra N side, where it's flanked by N-exclusive 19-inch wheels wrapped in 245mm wide Michelin Pilot Sport 4S summer performance tires, the widest yet on any N vehicle. In back, the rear spoiler is the most obvious N-specific design feature. The rear diffuser, with the obligatory red accent and triangular reflector, are other indicators that this isn't a humble commuter car. A key difference between the Elantra N and Veloster N is that the Elantra N has room for 5 occupants, while the Veloster only fits 4. Otherwise, the interior is standard Hyundai N fare. Up front are illuminated N light sport seats that Hyundai says sit 10 millimeters lower than the Elantra stock front seats. Hyundai also says the seat backs are 2 inches thinner compared to the base SE, which highlights the Elantra's backseat legroom, but, according to official measurements, doesn't alter it. Based on what we've seen so far, front and rear seats all appear to have suede-like inserts. The standard 10.25-inch touchscreen adds N-specific graphics and menus to customize driving performance and adjust the augmented engine sounds. Drivers can choose from the simulated sounds of Hyundai Motorsports vehicles, or adjust things like whine, throat, and bass augmentation to personal preferences. The turbocharged 4-cylinder in the Elantra N makes 276 horsepower when paired with a standard close-ratio 6-speed manual transmission. Swap the stick for the wet 8-speed dual-clutch automatic, and a little red button on the steering wheel activates N Grin Shift to increase turbo boost pressure for 20 seconds, upping horsepower temporarily to 286. One of our complaints with N Grin Shift in the Veloster N is how the delay between usages feels lengthy. And now in the Elantra N, Hyundai shortened the cooldown period to 40 seconds versus the Veloster N's 3 minutes. That's still a while to wait for the extra fun it provides, but as Hyundai puts it, you should be able to activate it during every lap on a racetrack. Automatic-equipped Elantra Ns also get the N Power Shift and N Track Sense Shift features for optimal transmission performance during spirited driving. All Elantra Ns come equipped with an electronic limited-slip differential to improve handling. Other enhancements to the Elantra N include a larger turbo passage and revised cylinder block for improved durability and performance. A Hyundai First integrated drive axle, which combines the drive shaft, wheel hub, and wheel bearing, saves weight and improves driveline strength. Hyundai also says it's improved the suspension's ability to deal with noise, vibration, and harshness. We'll have to drive the Elantra N to see how it worked. Standard safety tech for the Elantra N includes forward collision warning with automatic emergency braking, lane departure steering assist with lane centering steering, blind spot warning with rear cross traffic alert, a driver attention monitor, safe exit warning, and automatic high beams. Hyundai has yet to announce pricing or availability for the 2022 Elantra N, but we expect it to arrive later in 2021 with prices in the low $30,000 range. For more on the Elantra N, be sure to check out Cars.com.